YouTube fans, I am playing this, as you can see, SCP Elevator. This one's the second one. It's in its beta stage. I'm playing alone, because I don't mind playing alone. Okay! Didn't know that was a store there. So, I'm glad that it's on the second, on the floor. It's gonna be, oh thank you, I'm perfectly okay where I am. I do not want to go near into that because the floor is almost nearly done. So yeah. It's still in its cell. You see it. I'm gonna go near it. I moved. I took a peek at it. I should do it this way. Stay over there. Looking at you. I see you. Killed me as I can do. No. It's almost. Got 31 minutes. It's almost down to the 20. It's down to 25. If it's was near that door. Well, of course I didn't get no survival coins. On to the next floor. Okay. Now wait for. I'm not coming down. I'm on the game countdown for itself. Then I don't even think this fan works that well. Okay. Are we gonna open? I am staying away from him. Got blood in this containment. Okay. can't even jump up. I'm not gonna search this whole entire room just to find him. He can stay where he is. Not gonna stay where I am. I am saying I'm not gonna put on any sounds because depending on some of the sounds. I can get up to these tall things and stay up here. And I wish there was like things I can jump on. This door I can jump on. It does come. Probably around this facility. That means he's... That doesn't mean he's going close. That light went off. I'm too nervous. I don't know if that means he's coming or not. That light went off. Or just blink. Well, I'm glad that I stayed where I was and he stayed where he was. Elevator likes to jiggle and get to that, to any of the stops, and I don't get it. Oh, it's this one from the school. Got a gun. Now I'm not afraid of using it. But that would help. Oh, I reload. How does this thing know that I'm going down the stairs? Or I'm going back up the stairs? I'll go up again. But I'm going up again. Oh, you little naughty thing. You're on the rail and you're not supposed to. Well, you're supposed to be a ghost. So it doesn't matter if you're on the railing or not. This is so hilarious how this is. What in the world was that? It's a freaking spaghetti thing. I'm gonna stay on this couch. Why am I sitting on the couch? Am I observing this spaghetti thing? Go inside this couch. Is it wool or is it supposed to be? It looks like wool in this game. I got bored. No. Can't even come over here. Doesn't even know which direction it wants to go. Oh, somebody's coming in the game. I don't know if they're coming down the elevator or not. Still don't know if you're coming down the elevator or not. You're almost running out of time. Probably this is the only one that you can find a server on. I'm probably saying the hay with it. It's almost. Tell him down, we're not going down in the elevator. Oh, oh, there's one. There's two. Including me, this is four. And what's the flashlight gonna help you? Can't start shooting people right now. So, see what's coming up. Hey, don't shoot in here. It's gonna bounce all over the place. Haven't you learned from anything from Star Wars? Same thing with you. It's gonna bounce all over the wall. I would recommend if you get up. And you too. You guys playing possum or something? Or you just don't... Just gonna open up. Hello? Yeah, got nothing. Cancel. That's the list. No. Take that away. Do it for your zoom. Oh, they're probably not resetting their character, they're leaving. Because something's going on. What's this for? Probably this. I might say hang on, because there is maybe a little bit of a problem. Because it didn't count down, it didn't go up, it didn't do nothing for how much time I had. Maybe this thing is probably so bad it won't open. Maybe it shut it. This elevator. But if this elevator is stuck, I might have to end it a little bit sooner. To like and subscribe and see you.